to be answered. For your phone to keep you waiting, your call will be answered shortly.
It has to be a traceable trilly, a traceable chidza. It's like, it has to be traceable, man. Like, yo, where does trillion come from? It has to be. With my people, with my kore relatives like that, it has to be traceable. Otherwise, they'll be saying, I'm doing juju. You know what I'm saying to you? It has to be traceable. No, this one, it came from the matare. Then the matare gave me the message. Then this, then thing, then that. Then they told me to do this. Then they told me to do that. Then I went and I registered a company. Then I went and I published some articles. Then they told me to do this. Then they told me to do that. Otherwise, they won't believe it. Like, where the fuck did you get a fucking trillion? Just from where? Where? Juju, juju, juju. But this would be the stuff. Oh, they'll be juju. They'll be saying, I'm doing juju. You know what I'm saying to you? I'll be there saying, oh, can you not see? This is juju. Wait, dude. What, does someone get a trillion today? Today, where did they get it? $1 trillion? You know? No. It has to be traceable. Otherwise, all the nonsense that's ever happened in Zimbabwe, every nonsense, every misfortune that befell any of my peoples, any of my relatives, it would be blamed on that. Like, that's the juju. Like, it's been collecting all this time. You know what I'm saying to you? That's deep, man. And they'll be feeling something, because all this is granted to us by the suffering that we've gone through. You see, when we were cursed, that was actually a blessing by the Father. I want to see where the curse came from. I bet you what happened there, the Father was actually blessing them for having done good, but he couldn't bless them, you know, openly like that. I want to go back to that story and I want to find out what happened. The curse. How did it happen? There's probably the curse of Ham. Was it Ham? The curse of Ham. The curse of Ham is a misnomer for the curse upon Cain and Hamson. It was imposed by the biblical patriarch Noah. Yes! Listen to this! The curse occurs in the book of Genesis and concerns Noah's drunkenness and the accompanying shameful act perpetrated by his son Ham, father of Canaan. The controversial... You see this drunkenness? He was drunk and he was in bira. Do you understand what I'm saying? That's deep, I mean. That's deep. The controversy... I didn't start again.